annoy people, do the things that makes them cry, do the things darling unto.